ब्रिटिश कोलंबिया की मेडिकल अधिकारी डॉक्टर बॉनी हैनरी ने बीसी अंदर कोविड 19 आउटब्रेक्स बारे जानकारी दी है। उन्होंने दस कि शनिवार एतवार को 473 नवे कोरोना केस रिकॉर्ड किए गए हैं। बीते 24 घंटे दौरान कोविड 19 के 277 केस रिपोर्ट किए गए। उन्होंने कहा कि बीते हफ्ते दौरान कुल 1100 मामले रिकॉर्ड किए गए।
Between Saturday and Sunday, the 23rd to the 24th, there were 473 new cases positive for COVID-19. And in the last 24 hours, 277 new cases were diagnosed. That leaves us with 1,158 people diagnosed with COVID-19 over the past weekend, four of whom were epidemiologically linked. Bringing our total number of people who have been diagnosed with COVID-19 to 67,937 people in British Columbia. Of the new cases, 295 people live in the Vancouver Coastal Health Region, 493 people are in the Fraser Health Region, 78 people were here on Vancouver Island, 194 people were in the Interior Health Region, and 98 people live in the Northern Health Region. We now have 4,134 active cases around the province, 289 of whom are in hospital, 79 in critical care or ICU. An additional 7,242 people are under active public health monitoring, and 61,117 people have recovered. Over this past weekend, we've had an additional 21 people who have died from COVID-19 here in British Columbia, bringing the total number of people in British Columbia who have died to 1,210 people. And as always, we know how challenging a time this is to have somebody who's passed away from COVID-19 in particular, and we want to send our condolences and thoughts to the families, the caregivers, and our communities who've lost our elders and seniors for the most part across the province. We have one new healthcare outbreak at the Westside Care Residences Group.